I was a hell of a good artist.
A World War II illustrator.
And now I can barely write my name.
I got beaten within an inch of my life
because I was different.
This is an outrageous true story. I mean, which is, phenomenal.
What is all of this?
Welcome to Marwen.
Mark, who's the artist, took these photographs. You know, this was his healing process, take these photographs. He would stage these tableaus.
Who are they?
They are Nazis torturing Hoagie.
Why?
In between those photographs was this elaborate, magnificent story that was happening only in his mind.
These are the women of Marwen.
And they protect Mark.
We're one and the same, pal.
From the bad guys.
You are safe.
Each actor played two roles in the movie. They played their human character, then they played their alter ego doll.
Pain is our rocket fuel.
The only way you're gonna get better is if you face those jerks who beat you up.
We had the technique down that was gonna allow these dolls to live and breathe and and evoke the essence of real human emotion. I like the idea of the magic of it. Marwen was a dream come true.
To life, to love, to Marwen.